Hey y'all, I really feel like even with all my consistency and constantly posting my art or even just drawing something just to keep, my art juices flowing, I just feel like I don't know what to create sometimes. I still feel like I'm in a rut, like I'm just posting whatever, creating whatever. Just to stay out of being non-productive with art. But I also feel burnt out. I also feel like I'm doing too much for social media, even though I want to continue to show people that I'm still creating art in order to build clientele, in order to get customers, in order to build a relationship with the people that enjoy watching my videos and enjoy watching me create. It is hard out here for your girl, and I know it's pretty hard for other people who create as well. I just feel like I'm still trying to figure out what I want my focus and my art to be, and then sometimes I think, do I only want that because other artists are doing that, or is it a different, is it a different, I guess I want to know, like, for me, would it be different? Because I have so many different focal points with my work. I use different designs. I use different, color schemes. I do get inspired by other artists who choose to pick a focal point on their work, as far as like whether it's women, whether it's men, whether it's today's society, whether it's something political, religious. Like, I don't necessarily have that. Although I have felt like most of my work has come to more of a spiritual standpoint, going through my spiritual journey right now, finding a place where I can be alone and at peace and quiet and really understand me, really understand how I, process things around me, process the things people do, and how people treat me, and just overall dealing with people in the world, and how my spiritual journey has brought me through a lot of stuff. And I feel like somewhat I'm bringing that through my work, but then I get caught up with trends, I get caught up with other things, and then I feel like, well, maybe I should draw that, or I respect this actor, actress, rapper, whoever, and I want to draw them. So it kind of throws me off track from that, and I feel like I be trying to do way too much when it comes to creating art. Like, there's an endless amount of things that I can paint. There's an endless amount of things that I can create, and I want to be able to just stick to a specific niche, if you will. And I don't know, I just feel like because my mind is all over the place, how can I stick to one thing when there's so many things that are a part of my life that I want to create based off of that in a way? Or things that I feel that inspire me at the time, so I create it. I honestly think that, first of all, I First of all, I overthink, and that is another issue. I overthink a lot. I overthink about what I should paint. I overthink about whether it looks good or not, should I post it? Lately, I've just been posting whatever. I really don't care how people feel about it, whether it looks like the person that I'm creating or whether they find it appealing. It is what it is. Art is open to interpretation. So, but I just feel like, I don't know, like, I want to ultimately be an artist and still be free. And sometimes I don't feel free with my creativity. Sometimes I don't know why I don't feel like, I guess because sometimes I'm kind of nervous and afraid that, I know people are not going to understand it. There are certain things that I have sketched in my notebook that, I want to depict it on a painting, but it's like, oh, maybe it's too much for people right now. Maybe those thoughts, those visions, those dreams that I have are meant for just me. Sometimes I feel it is to share to the world. I've actually posted a piece of artwork. I might insert it somewhere in here. And somebody was like, oh, you're part of the Illuminati now because of the hand signal. But that was the vision that I saw before I got up one morning. And I didn't know why I saw that. I actually didn't do the hands exactly the way it was in the painting. I kind of changed it up a little bit, but it came off quote unquote Illuminati-ish. And I was like, I don't know what those visions are for, so maybe I should just keep those ideas to myself or express it in art, because I want to get it out on canvas. Sometimes it's good to kind of really step back and see, like, what is my subconscious trying to tell me, or why did this vision come to me? Am I supposed to share it? Is it going to be something for other people to comprehend, or is it just going to be something that's going to make me regret even showing it to people? But I don't know, the older I get with my art, I feel like I shouldn't hold anything back, even though sometimes I do. Then of course commissions kind of get in the way of really jumping out there with the things that I want to create. And then those ideas and those, I guess, that eagerness to create it then kind of goes away once you are caught up with a piece for somebody else. So I don't know, man. I hope, I'm gonna try to relax this week. This weekend. I'm trying to relax today. I'm still doing a little bit of cleaning, organizing, but I really hope this week coming up that I can really get out of my own head. Get out of my own head and figure out, okay, at least make a list of the things that I feel like I want to do. Start the sketches, get the canvases ready, and then go from there. Because if I don't have things laid out for me before I want to do it, then I probably won't do it. So I think it's up to me, and I owe it to myself to start creating the things that I really want to create and not worry about what other people think or what's going to happen afterwards. Because at the end of the day, people are going to talk anyway. But because, like most artists, I am sensitive about my shit. And I don't want to have to go through something that makes me happy because I chose to share it with other people who clearly are miserable or unhappy. Sometimes my work isn't for everybody, or just even anybody at all. But let me know if anybody has been experiencing this feeling. Like I said, I'm not afraid to post. I just feel like I really need to double down on what type of art do I feel I'm meant to create and show and depict to the world. I'm trying to be more open with people, but in my work, so people can really figure out, okay, what Kim on right now? Like, where's her mind at? Like, how is she feeling? Because sometimes the best way I can express that is through my art, even though I don't feel like I've been doing that as much. But I think I'm working on doing that in the future with my future work. But yeah, I appreciate anyone who enjoyed this video. I'm looking a little crusty, but I am being productive today. And I hope you guys are too. I hope you have a wonderful Sunday. For all my creatives, keep grinding, keep working. Even if you need to take a break, like I am going to do today, take a break from creating, take a break, give your mind a break, rest, rejuvenate, and then get back in that studio, get back in your creative space, and do what you got to do. But other than that, I hope you guys have an awesome, awesome Sunday. And yeah, that's it.